Good afternoon. It is Friday, March 11th. Skipped yesterday. After work, I made myself a to-do list and did about a third of it. And the to-do list is designed for several days. There are things that I couldn't have done yesterday, like filming videos, which I'll hopefully do this weekend. But, you know, started working on some to-do list stuff and just basically working around the condo. I did want to bring up just a couple of things, just some things to catch up on. Because I thought, okay, last, you know, Sunday, I was like, oh, ouch, my toe. I don't know if I've brought it up since. It's still a little, like, when I press on it, it still hurts. But it's fine. It's now back to normal color, and it's doing fine. And, like, a month ago, I was all like, I think my problems are caused by a magnesium supplement. And I took my magnesium supplement, and I put it in here so that I would stop taking it. And my problems were that basically every day, between 5 and 7 days a week, I would, about an hour after waking up, be nauseous. And about once a month, I would have that be so bad that if it were on a work day, I could not work. And so I was like, this is a problem. And I narrowed it, and I was like, I think it's the magnesium. So I stopped taking it a month ago. Since then, I have had, for that time of morning, I have had nausea 3, maybe 4 days total, which is a lot better than about every day. So, thumbs up to that. I'm thinking that was definitely at least a big part of the problem. So, yeah. Not going to start taking that again, because that magnesium is apparently just bad for you. Or my body doesn't like how it is distributed in a supplement, and really I need to probably get it in more natural ways. One of those, I'm sure. Of course, got food with friends in a bit, and I think until then I'm just gonna probably work on some things around here. Dishes, scheduling videos, whatever, just the stuff I do. So did we decide where we're going?
We were gonna try that Korean barbecue place.
Do you know where it is?
It's on Olive, yeah.
Like if I start driving, do you know how to tell me to get there?
Yeah, because...
All right, we're trying Korean barbecue place today. Yeah. So we're going to Wudon Premium Korean Barbecue. So things starting to be brought out. That looks like salt and pepper. I have no idea. That's rice. There's at least broccoli and onion, and then two things I don't immediately recognize.
That's not just a cabbage, it's some kimchi.
Cabbage?
I'm not sure what that is. Marinated vegetable of some
sort. Yep. All right. So we got things here that were brisket and short ribs that go on the grill thing. Ooh, look at it unravel. We got a couple things to try here, and they also brought out, that's a seafood pancake, so I won't be having that. There's like an egg thing, and then there's a soup thing. I don't know. Ryan's leading the way. I don't think Ryan's ever done this either, but you know what? He's confident, and I'm not. Oh, that looks nice. So let's just put each of these on here. Look at that pork belly. And we got spicy chicken coming up after this.
Mm-hmm. This is relatively easy to point out.
Then we got the spicy chicken. This is fun. Think of it like melting pot, but no one's here to give me any instruction on how I'm supposed to cook the food at my table. There's no guide, there's no sign, there's no estimate. It's just, here's some heat, here's some meat. Good luck.
No, there's a sign. It says Lord, this is hot.
It says don't burn yourself. We beat your knees as well. It's hot under the table too. is cooking. And try on beef bulgogi. We're down to just one plate at a time, as we don't know how much more we'll eat. But it cooks. Maybe you're right. Maybe the beef bulgogi is the best for last, because that makes more of a mess than even I was anticipating. But it was good. Your favorite? It's between the beef bulgogi and the boneless short rib, which we only got to get once. Although we only got anything once because we're trying stuff.
Yeah.
I like the beef biscuit. The spicy chicken was all right. The pork belly. Yeah, I mean it's. We did not try the chicken bulgogi or the spicy pork, and I think we're done. But it's been a fun experience. Would do again. Sounds good. Yeah. So would do again. It's what, $30-ish. So.
Did you get full?
Definitely very loud in there. I got mostly full. I could have obviously gotten more full. We had time left. But you guys were done.
You would have had to eat an entire plate by yourself.
Could have done it. But at that point, I'd feel awkward for the time.
So
we did have to wait, but some things with the wait have a wait because they're worth waiting for.
I mean, we've definitely waited longer for the pizza.
Which is worth waiting for.
And I don't know if as much for, like, Texas Roadhouse.
Which is not worth waiting for.
I really like their bread. And I'm pretty fond of their steaks.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, it was good that we tried it.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Finally got here.
Yeah.
Yeah. We've been talking about it for 6 months.
Mm-hmm.
And when we first got there, I was definitely unsure what's going on. But I definitely like warmed up very quickly to, oh, I put meat on the hot thing and it cook. And when they think it's done, they get the meat they want. And very quickly became very comfortable with just...
Keep putting more meat on the
yeah,
grill.
Just keep stuff cooking. That was a fun evening. Kind of unexpected, but we've kind of been waiting until there was a week where Austin wasn't available, because Austin wasn't interested in going. And so when we found out he wasn't, we were like, oh, well then that's where we're going to go instead. Otherwise, like, I still smell like the place, because, you know, you got the barbecue in the middle of the table. And I'm there and I'm looking like, I can get a table with this, it just plugs in. Kind of wonder how difficult it is to clean. But it's fun. It was a fun experience. But it's late. I got home and I spent a bunch of time scheduling some videos that I need to get scheduled. So I'm going to call it a night. Thank you for joining me as my journey continues. Bye.